Welcome back to the Wanderlust Saga Kingdom Hearts 2 Final Mix. We're back in Hollow Bastion doing some stuff. Hey, I've seen those before. Not here. So there is a small chance, and we're gonna see how this week goes, that I may not have a video out every day. I don't really want that, but I'm officially out of backlog. So, we're gonna see. Come on in. So I'm recording some stuff, like, this is not like super in advance, but also not like I'm not like recording this right before it goes up either. Wait just a second. What happened to this place? Didn't the Heartless look like the ones from Tron's world? Yes. Come on, just get inside. So yeah, we're gonna see how this week goes. Hurry up, Sid. Give me a second. Confounded hurry. Why you? What's going on? Talk about your good timing. The MCP is wreaking havoc inside the computer. Not again. According to Leon, anyway.
He went on over to Ansem's study to find out what all the ruckus was about. Turns out the MCP is using the data in that computer to crank out Heartless. The MCP's been messing around with the town's control system, too.
MCP sure doesn't know when to quit, does it?
That's a computer program for you. How's Tron doing? We can't reach him. We figure he must have been forced onto the game grid. And it don't sound like a particularly fun game, either. Uh-huh. Well, we'll go check on Tron. Thanks, kid. We're putting together an MCP eradication program. I got a hunch it's almost finished, too. Well, I hope your hunch is right for once. Listen, we're gonna need Tron's help when that eradicator is completed. Don't sweat it. We'll make sure to tell Tron. Remember, boys, we're counting on you. Roger. Okay. We all prepped and ready to go. Yeah. I'm hoping I can get all videos still up, but this is the closest I've cut it in a while. And I'm cutting it close because while I was sick, so. And a couple busy weekends kind of did this to me. Chewing through a little bit of backlog I had. So my plan had been to catch up on Saturday. And I was sick on Saturday, which happens, like. Ouch.
Let's go.
Let us go. Ouch. Dang. Okay. Don't need help dying. Dang. Ouch. Ouch, 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 ouch. We might be watching some bad play, but... unfortunately, this week's one of those where I'm like, I don't have time right now to cut out 20 minutes of play. You get to see it. It's content. Everything is content. I always do that. Ah, two enemy groups down. Popping up over here. And I can use this to level up this form while I'm at it. Take this. Even though I need more MP for that. More MP. I don't know why I did that.
It's over. Take this. It's over. Back off. It's over. This is it. Back off.
And got it. Come on, guys. I'm getting on. Nope. I'm getting on my skateboard.
This is it.
And that's how we do it. That's a very strong ability. Rising sun over the wind. Items, potion, Sora. Ouch. That sucks. Well, back through this area it is. That's one of the things that... I dislike. Okay. He said it's the whole thing. Rising sun, use rising sun, yeah. There we go. Make sure everybody's up full. Use an ether. And I want this chest. Got it. don't like that. But we made it. We also leveled up the form. Yay. Cool. Didn't even see what I got from there, to be quite honest. Okay. Into the postern, into the postern. Can't jump that high. Got it.
Give me strength. It's over.
Ouch. Yeah, that was gonna happen. What was that even doing? That was not what I wanted. It was kind of cool, but I don't know what I was doing. Take him out! There. Well, that's not what I wanted, but functional, I guess? We are getting to the point in this game where I am no longer prepared for battle. Yep. I saw the command come up and I knew what was going to happen right there. What? No. Yep. Reaction commands. Okay, maybe. Okay, so let's look at items. Do I have any like better items? No, not really. Huh. I need to focus this, guys. Yeah. Because if he can't get me, I'm good. Cool. Okay, so I just have to focus certain enemies down. Oh crap. Ow. Dang it. Huh. So, we aren't getting very far here. And I don't like how little we've done this episode, so I'm going to spend another 10 minutes. Probably-ish. But we're going somewhere else. For a little bit. Yep, new episode. That's nice. We gotta do these eventually anyways. I'm gonna come over here. And we are gonna enter a tournament. Specifically the Pain and Panic Cup. Try and get us some more experience. So we can't use the drive cage at all. We might be a little out level for this. Got it. I hate these cars. Back off. Got it. And ult reversal. Doing some good work. Wow. Or so I thought. Love this. Got it. Never liked those guys. Party must survive until time runs out. By party, you mean Sora. Seconds left on the clock. Got him. We got ourselves a cup. And protect them. Yes, right. Okay. So that at least makes me feel a little bit better that we accomplished something. Let's also look through synthesis. Ooh, a power boost. So, we also have these two guys that we can eventually be making our way to, but I don't think all of the things we need are around for that. Pre-development, expert string, sure, let's make that. Upgrade our Moogle. That's an important thing if we could get more of. Like, this is one of those things of eventually I do need to start trying to get some good synthesis stuff going on. But, so this is going to be probably something that I'm going to have to try and figure out is what we're going to do here. I think next time we'll do some more of this, try the other two cups, just to get ourselves a little bit of experience. Because I haven't been able to farm like I did in Kingdom Hearts 1, and I kind of need to. So, I will see you guys next time for some more Kingdom Hearts. Bye-bye!